Hit the subscribe button and then the little bell icon, and it'll let you know when new videos get uploaded.